in the slot. Ooh, and he and Samuelsson.
He's pounding on Samuelsson?
Yep.
Fedorov drops the gloves first.
Sergei figured he'd had enough.
Well, Samuelsson knocked him down with a punch, but Fedorov, I don't imagine, has been in very many fights in his young career.
He's given away a little bit of size there, too.
Ulf Samuelsson,
yes, he's a Swede, but, you know, they feel, the Penguins do, that they upgraded their toughness with a guy like Samuelsson.
No, you know what? There's one thing here, though. Don't forget. Crowd giving Fedorov a cheer just for getting in there and doing what he doesn't normally do, but that's not the kind of thing that